We shall see victory! A great new altar fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
Taking the river. Keep pushing. Secure that hilltop. Don't give them time to breathe. That piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is that anyway?
That's from the old world. Well, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library.
Hey!
My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You're not your grandma.
Yeah! Do you see that?
Ah! Ah!
Moloch. A new altered. You've come to finish what Seth failed to do.
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
Down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Your shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the Altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. Somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait! It ain't over till it's over.
Jenna!
Did you just... It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. One that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush and it's green. It's in the future. and there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
I realize I'm not even...
I never believed any of those filthy things they used to say about the Outriders.
Watch it, don't.
It would be better if you get me when my ship's over.
You're altered. No chance you could turn lead to gold, is there?
The beasts!
Last time through here, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as it could get. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get.
Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Chana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Chana, what do you think you're doing? Chana! Chana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow!
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
This is where the minefield ends. Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator. Size of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators?
And I was here when it was being built. Industrial printers, 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Corrigan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Thank you. road's clear. What next?
That's our way to the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Do.
Looks like some old reports.
Found the gate's controls.
Finally.
Jacob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers.
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better. Let's move.
Jacob always have to be so surly. He's putting a real negative energy over this expedition. This is gonna work. Just seal the vents, seal the doors. No air will get into the truck. Do this, we can survive. Forrest, I know it. No. No.
Short answer, no.
Why didn't we know, but...
I assure...
So what the fuck happened?
I... My father... Evan.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt-out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
This one looks intact. Two more to go. Good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. Do you really think the duck's flat is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Chana? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long. Thank you.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you're after, freak.
We're tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Floris and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal.
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy, but still, she got us.
What the fuck do you want? Real powder keg. I got a prop. Anything I've.
You want?
Hey.
You real? Think so.
How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them?
Yeah, but line's cut somewhere.
I'll repair the line.
Did you find where the line is broken? It's the only thing stopping this plunger from working.
What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Gorgon's people protected us. It worked. Until these damned...
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
The break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back. Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit. I need to get back to him.
Together.
This should be interesting. Count me in. Thank you.
also him!
Last stop before the forest, huh? Good thing it's abandoned. No one to laugh at.
We got one shot at this. But let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit?
Thank you.
doesn't end this way. It can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy vision said? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here and... What? No. No, no, no. It's okay. Something happens. Who the hell are you? Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock. It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die! You'll fucking die with them! I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
The hell?
What exactly is in this?
Please, please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi. Can you explain to
us? Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much claim to fame. But as you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month, just in time for one. No alterns, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Jackum. Look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.
It wrong.
But...
You see? I told you.
know, this Kang fella's... Bring Corrigan something. Something so he'll let me.
This isn't gonna take the weight.
You see my wife?
You were all mad at the end of the war.
Who's gonna bet against a guy who's never lost?
You seen the new arrivals?
Yeah.
Hey, you remember my tunes I used to play?
Like it was yesterday.
I can still remember some of them. I can still remember some of them.
Please stop, Jacob. I'm serious. Jacob, I'm disconnected. That fungus do to you guys, other than make you even up.
Dr. Scurlock here.
Don't get distracted. That's not what we're here for.
But part of the reason we're here in the first place is to find a way out of the trenches for everyone. What if we brought the antidote back to Shira?
We'd also bring the summary execution of everyone who makes the antidote. They're deserters, remember?
Oh. Yes, I hadn't considered that. What are we gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companions.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus, why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew. Think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. These narrow-minded, tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companions may stay as long as you need. Your friend from the underworld? I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing...
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving you the side eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl, and she named her Chanda. Then that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Come on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Hey, Jakob. That was a sweet story back there, but it still doesn't explain why Chana hates your guts.
Why do you think?
Corrigan something. Something so he'll let me come home. Gotta be the dumbest idea Corey has ever had.